Baojun Precision Machinery is well located in Gushan Town, Jiangying City, Jiangsu Province. From the map, you can see our company is north to Jiangjiang River and south to Taihu Lake, east to Shanghai, and west to Nanjing City. With area of 20,000 square meters, Baojun Machinery is a printing machine manufacturer with fast development, high efficiency, and new design. Since established, it has been devoted into environmental development and successfully manufactured the first pollution-free rotogravure printing machine, dry lamination machine, single-side and double-side iron laminating machine. The advantages of our film tin laminating machine: the tension control system consists of four phases, linkage floating rolling motor. Its advantages are high precision, sensitivity, and high speed features. All the procedures use the high precision potentiometer, the high precision detection for the swing roller, for example, the unwinding, input, output, collection plates procedures. Advanced specific dynamic PID mode, it achieves the high stable running feature on the system running procedures, include the stable tension on the process of the increasing, decreasing, and stop procedure. Automatic control the acceleration, deceleration and speed. Automatic control the speed and tension in linkage. Control system uses Panasonic series PLC plus LCD control. Its use advanced and strong design so that it can easily achieve the complete control. Monitor protection about different parts and parameters, and it can easily change its settings. It can be customized functions, dimension, and other control aspects according to client's requirements. The strong quality machine and a perfect technical service is our company's target. The feature and application of the laminated steel. Coated steel means it can replace a direct printing on the tin plate through heating the colorful printing plastic composite material and paste it on the thin cold rolled steel plates. During the whole process is all by fully automatically. Printing and lamination is in the same time. Laminated film material can be PET, PP, etc. Laminated metal material can be tin. So comparing to the traditional printing technology, this makes the container more stable and better decorated. 3 times faster than traditional manufacturing. For example, now to print 8 to 10 color film, our printing machine can give production 100 to 200 meters every minute with width of 1.2 meters. That means the glue lamination speed can reach 40 to 80 meters for both sides in the same time. Every shift can reach 30 ton production. In the contrast, Japan Fuji 2-color printing machine can only give 10 ton in production. Less consumption, low cost, 70% power saving by low temperature lamination. Because printing and lamination can be done in one time and in faster speed. And film lamination requires a temperature 60 degrees. That is only 1/3 of tin printing machine, which requests 110 and 80 degrees. Therefore, it reduces the power consumption. In addition, by raw material replacement, we can reduce the cost unto 30%. All those realize the strong competition in tin can manufacturing business. Less wasted gas is good to environment. Tradition metal printing process takes 3 to 6 tries, which can burn out a lot of wasted gas. Easy operation. Convenient maintenance. Traditional tin printing fully depends on operator's skill. But now, with our lamination machine, is a fully automatically running. Avoid this risk.